Hi everyone, hope you're having a good weekend so far. It's a horrible day here, and as you can see from the sunroof, it's a real wet, pissy day. There's Teddy Magoo. Teddy, you gonna say hello? No. Fast asleep after his run today with me. Usually we go in the morning for the run, so he's much livelier those times, and then he sleeps for the rest of the day. So anyway, today's song is from it's a charity single that we recorded 2 years ago for the brilliant Irish charity called Bóthar. And for those of you outside of Ireland wondering what Bóthar is, Bóthar is road in Irish, that's what it means. And just to get the details of Bóthar, go on bóthar.org, B-O-T-H-A-R, and you'll see all the brilliant work that they do throughout Africa and Eastern Europe as well. So the song is from the 70s, and we recorded this in Rwanda, of all places in Africa, 2 years ago. We put the choir, actually, from a school called Ramagana, which was north of Kigali, if I remember correctly. And we got all the senior students in that school to sing on this with us. Brilliant, brilliant experience. Absolutely loved every minute of it. And thanks to Niamh, Eugene, Barry, all the crew in Bóthar that worked with us on that. So, without further ado, I'm gonna give you the song with the backing of the Ramagana School Choir. This is Give a Little Bit. So send a smile and show that you care. Show that you care. Give a little bit. Give a little bit of my life to you. Give a little bit. Give a little bit of your time. So surprised, you'll be so surprised, yeah. Oh. We're coming home, we're coming home. We're coming home. Don't you feel to come home?
Give a little bit of your love for me.
Give a little bit of your love to me,
yeah. Give a little bit of my love for you.
Give a little bit of my life to you. Oh, there's a time that we need to share. So we're coming. long time since I sang that, and had, as I said, really loved working with Boher in Rwanda 2 years ago, and hopefully we'll get back there someday. So until tomorrow, actually today's day 80, so this is our 80th day of doing Jeep Tunes. So until tomorrow, folks, from Mr. Magoo and myself, have a great day and a great weekend. Take care. Bye.